Alrighty, runmichigan.com here talking with Carissa Hudson from Spring Arbor, who took third at the NAIA National Meet in the women's 1600. First off, congratulations.
Thank you.
Tell me about how the race went.
We need all the men's
medals. Well, I wouldn't do it. It was my last race, so I just want to do it, given it everything I had left after that four-bay yesterday. It was going to be a tough race, so I just went out with the leaders and tried to hang on.
Pretty well. Early in the race, did you think that what you were doing was going to pay off for you and you were able to come in the top three like you did?
I didn't think I was going to be top three. I was shooting for more the middle of the pack. I mean, I thought that was realistic for me, but you know, we went out after those 800s.
After flat one in the shot put, the leader is Derek
Rodin
of California,
Nebraska,
17.78.
Now,
what year are you?
I am a junior in eligibility-wise, but I'm a senior.
Okay. So one more track season.
Well, it's the 1500 afterwards, so okay, I'm shooting to make it to nationals again and go probably under 4:38.
And what's your best time so far?
4:47.
Well, obviously today you showed you know 1600 times, so it should be all set, right?
Yep, I'm really excited to get that started, and it should be a good season.
Congrats again.
Thank you very much.